someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Oak.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
That means an end! All of life means an end!
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
I always liked your suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful, Hulk! Without suit, I make less trouble for you.
Stimulating battleside chats!
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Guardian, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two.
With a moron like you!
Come here and I'll fix that!
So you guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket? Dick!
Gargan, please! You embarrass yourself!
Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Blocking my brain!
Down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Time might help you boys learn to play nice.